She's heavy today. Goodbye, Angie Gill, and thank you. Another wonderful stay. Let's get home one fucking piece, please. It's heavy enough out there, isn't it? Come on, Virgil. just before you get to my car. Just take it handy and watch the sides of your car against the things. The lovely stuff that's all over the place. There, but I'm not sure, I'm not quite sure. I'll know if I like these. I think there's no wind, Paul.
I think you're fucking right.
So, are they just gonna go up in the air?
You're on.
Thank you. Okay, light it, Paul. Light the smoke behind me, right?
No worries.